Hi, I'm David Banner, here to talk to you about the importance of voting. The reason why I think it's important for people to vote is for them to be counted in the process. Because the only time people respect a group of people is when they're counted in the process. So if you're not counted as a part of the process, then they don't think that you count or exist in the first place. How do we continue the momentum of the black vote that Barack was able to drive? I think the way that we do that is put people in office who are gonna do what they say. Because how many people have we saw that have kept their word to the general population? You know, it seems to me that they keep their word to people that, you know, invest in their campaign. And I think that's what we need to do. I think we need to do the same thing the Tea Party has done. We pick the person that we want in office, we put them in office, then we hold them accountable. I'm David Banner, encouraging you to vote your way.